happy this season?
Yeah, I'm good. Yeah, it's been good. The weather here is amazing, so that makes everything a lot easier. And with the rule here that you have to pay $5 to get into the center of Milan, it's a lot easier to get around, so it's good. I love their clothes personally. It's one of my favorite shows here in Milan. It's very nice to be chosen for opening. It's special, it makes you feel good, yeah. Because, you know, they have a certain image in their head for what they want the girl or the woman to be wearing the clothes to be like. And it's nice if you fit the image. One look I have, a jacket, pants, and a sort of skirt over it in the same sort of baroque bluish with a baroque print. And then underneath is a little collar piece, which I think is really cute, with a red velvet. Very rich and baroque.
What are you doing in the evenings? Are you seeing your girlfriends?
Yeah, I mean, we all sort of stay at the same hotels, so a couple of my friends stay at the same hotel as I do, so we'll go downstairs, have a glass of wine, or go for dinner around the corner, so it's nice. Baccio me, my baby, ba ba bo, bo. Just say yes and maybe for you, squeeze me and I'm a squeeze you. Tra la 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 loo. Be you by oh. Won't you bacio, bacio me? Be-oo, bye, oh, be-oo, boo. When you bacio me, I bacio you, and everything goes crazy. Ba, ba, bacio me, bambino, ba, ba, bo, bo, boca piccolino, and then we will raise a great big family.
What's the most beautiful place you've been for a shoot?
Oh my God, I went recently. I went to, I think it's Bomanzo, it's Parco dei Monstri, it's called. It's 100 kilometers north from Rome, and it's this park with massive stone statues built in the Renaissance time, so 1600s, and there are all these horror statues, and it's sort of a haunted house, but in a park, and it's beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. I shot there with Tim Walker, and it was amazing. It's the park that Salvador Dali used as his inspiration for his paintings, and it's a magical place. Like, it's insane. Just say yes and maybe for you, squeeze me and I'm a squeeze of you. Tra la 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 loo. I was so impressed because it's built in like the Renaissance times, so 1600s. It was this count, I think, whose wife died and he went kind of mental after that and just blew all his money on this park. It's really cool. Bacio mi bambino, ba ba bo, bo.
Boca piccolino, and then we will raise a great big family. Are you doing any sports?
Yeah, I do. Well, I do Pilates on the reformers, and I used to ride horses, but it's a bit hard when you live in New York. I love horses, yeah. I used to ride for 8 years. I mean, not very competitive, but just, you know, once a week. It's good exercise, I think. Things with animals really calm you down. Probably a cat. Yeah. Independent, but still sometimes like to be, you know, get attention, but independent, being able to get around by yourself, you know. I wouldn't want to be a dog who has to be let out of the house every time.
Can you hear the town? Turn around, lose your frown. The beat is pumping down on the ground. You gotta take your chance, make your move, do your thing. Lose all your constraints, be yourself. So are you ready to lose control?
My friends back home, well, they say that I've stayed pretty much the same, so that they like that about me. But I don't know. I mean, it's different in the Netherlands. People don't really care about fashion that as much. It's not like New York or anything. It's not like you get into a club because you're a model. It's very different. And also, you know, people don't really... They like Dutch things, so when I do a Dutch cover, right now I'm on the cover of Dutch Elle, and it's like hanging all around in the big cities and in the bus waiting areas. So then I get like all these responses on Facebook, which is really cute. But apart from that, people don't really, you know, they don't really know what I do. So they just know that I live in New York, which I think is cool.
All over the world, show me what you do on the floor. Please don't leave.
Actually, my friends are coming after Fashion Week. Three of my good girlfriends are coming, so it's gonna be fun. I'm gonna show them around. One of them has never been there and the other two have, but only with family, so it's going to be fun.
Oh, that's going to be fabulous.
Yeah. It's very Sex and the City.
Yeah, I love it. Poor girls.
Yeah, exactly. It's going to be fun. They're going to stay at my apartment and we're just going to show them more of the inside of New York, you know? Like little cute cafes that people don't really go to when you're there as a tourist. So, yeah. Super excited.
I'm going to take you to New York.
I think everybody looks very beautiful in this hair and makeup. It's very complimentary on everyone. Like a cute ponytail with a bit of a fringe. And just beautiful skin and a very simple light makeup, but very complimentary, yeah.
I'm drinking Manhattan.
I'm wearing a very classic dress, a black dress with leather. Very chic. Very French, like 20s, 40s style, and a little hat. That's really cute.
Two, ten, four, or five, you've got to roll out the carpet.
Do you have any funny anecdote that you want to share with us?
For me, what was always really funny is, well, looking back now, my first show when I did Prada, it was the show where in the end seven girls fell. It was like that season of the horrible, horrible shoes. It was my very first show ever. And I was standing behind Lara Stone, who was like, of course, you know, like, oh my God, like the big Dutch model. And then she's like, these shoes are impossible. I can't walk on them. And I was just like, oh my God. So, just so scared.
But you managed.
I managed. I didn't fall, thank God. It's like waking up with after you've slept with braids in your hair. It's cute. I like it. All the times I could reminisce. Cause the best things are loving with a sister and a cousin. Only started with a little kiss like this. My dress is completely printed in the painting of Bosch.